Fox 23 severe weather team is keeping tabs on storm damage throughout Green Country. Fox 23 viewer Richard Goodson sent these pictures of wind damage done to a wind turbine in Osage County. You can see each blade was bent by the wind. Saturday's storm also triggered a tornado warning.